Just a little observation. My instructor told me every instructor has their own style. But there's no bad idea, no German idea. It's all Aikido. But just for what we're doing today, my instructor said that you must move up through the centre at the same time. This way, if they're strong, you can use Shaolin. If you move this way, I'm trying to move from the ship. That's not there. You have to move to the centre. That's up there, move to the centre. So I don't cut his head, move the coach maybe. What's the ring? What's the watch going? Oh, it's like. So I move up to the centre. Try to think of your forearm going up his chest. Yes, forearm this way. Thank you.